Hello there, welcome to this NetThreat Minute on the Dell SonicWALL NSA 250m. This appliance from the fifth generation of units is suitable for demanding growing business networks of up to 70 users. It's one of the best-selling devices in the range due to the performance it delivers at its price point. The device has a firewall throughput of up to 750 MB, and with all the security services turned on is quoted to perform at 130, although our experience of it in the real world is more like 70 to 80 MB. The unit also delivers a variety of VPN services, including site-to-site connections, as well as support for IPsec and SSL VPN client connections. Physically, the unit is a small form factor, but can be deployed using a rack mount kit. It has five fully configurable gigabit interfaces and features an expansion slot to cater for additional ports, routers, and modem modules. Being from the fifth generation, the NSA 250M runs SonicOS 5, which features a full suite of security services, including application visibility, content filtering, and intrusion prevention. The unit delivers complex network functionality, including support for dynamic routing, multiple connections, high availability 3G, and much more. All of this is covered in our minute on SonicOS 5. Available in a number of different packages, and in wired and wireless versions, it's always worth talking to us about the options available. Don't hesitate to get in touch if you have any questions about the NSA 250M or other units in the range, and check out more NetThreat Minutes on our YouTube channel NetThreat. Thank you.